located in Saskatchewan, 15 Wing is home to two Canadian Forces Flying Training School, also known as the Big Two. This is where new pilots come to take their most important step towards a career of military aviation, basic flying training. The training program is approximately 8 months and consists of ground-based schooling, intense training in state-of-the-art simulators, and flights in the famous CT-156 Harvard II. Ground-based training begins with 10 weeks of ground school. Students learn through a combination of computer-based training, instructor-led lectures, and self-study, with many exams requiring perfect grades to advance. Amidst the worldwide pandemic, Phase 2 Course 2104 will be calling Moose Jaw home for the next 8 months. Inspire us to succeed. The wings board at the school reminds us all of what we're trying to accomplish. Inspiration board to inspire us to push on. Being a bit older than my course mates, my inspiration to succeed is a bit different. Before we knew it, ground school was over. 2104 was then split up into three separate flights, and we moved on to the simulator phase. The sims will consist of 19 one-on-one sessions with highly trained instructors, where we will be exposed to the operations and control of the Harvard 2 in a safe environment. It wouldn't be long now until they let us fly the real thing.